My name is G.J. Violet, and I'm reading excerpts from my book of poetry, which bears the title of The Last Days of Heaven, Near Cepheids, Far Away. Those myriad sounds of forest wild we shall not hear again, except near Cepheids, far away, nor tigers see wandering in this gilded maze. No more unearth a frozen behemoth, nor watch in oceans free, great whales shoot from their spout, fountains of pellucid seas. Only near Cepheids, beyond these Magellanic clouds, light years away.